When you think about Madagascar, Nosy Be is in your mind. So people flock to Nosy Be because there are nice beaches, many islands around to see the animals. There are forests. So you have almost everything here to please people. There are 3 or 5 species of lemurs here in Nosy Be. It's easy to find them. You don't need to go far to the bush or forest. Then in Nusikumba, in not far from Hellville, you find those magical creatures, lemurs in different kinds. They are so beautiful. Madagascar has got 80 species of chameleons and more than 80 species of snakes as well. And many other animals in the forest here. Wildlife is nice here in Madagascar. There are more than 15 different islands in Nosy Be, and all of them are unique and exceptional.
The culture of the Malagasy people is known as the Afro-Asian culture, because actually the people are such a melting pot. The origins are from Indonesia, Malaysia, from Borneo, Arabs, and African. The culture is different from any other culture, you know, because we came from different parts of the world. But we have one language called Malagasy. Whether we go to the north or south or in the southeast of the country, you can still use the same language.
We love life here in Nosy Be. We are quiet. We are never stressed. There is no traffic jam. There is a sensation of liberty, of freedom. And that's what we like here. We can do what we want. We can take profit of everything. And all the people you see is happy. No stress, I think, in Nosy Be.